Hi sir, how can I help you?
Thank you. I wanted to stop payment for one of my issued check.
Sir, for that you don't have to stand in the queue. You can make stop payment for any of the issued check through mobile or net banking.
Oh, that's great. I also wanted to place a checkbook request. Can that also be done online?
Sir, you can place your checkbook request through net banking or CUB all-in-one mobile app.
Oh, is it? Thank you. I think I can now go home and do it.
Vanakkam sir, have you come for passbook updation?
Yes sir.
You can update the passbook at passbook kiosk. You can also use M-Passbook facility in mobile banking. There are cash deposits machines at the ATMs. You don't have to stand in a long queue to deposit cash or update passbook.
I also want to change the PIN for my debit card.
Sir, we have green PIN facility in our net banking and mobile app through which you can change the PIN.
Sir, I have some balances in the savings account. I want to invest in FD, gold bond or in mutual funds.
You can log into all-in-one app and invest in mutual funds. You can also place an FD request through the app. In future, you can also get the interest certificate and the TDS certificate through the internet banking. You can log into internet banking and inquire about the latest gold bond and invest in the gold bonds. There is a discount of rupees 50 per gram on gold price when applied through internet banking. Sir, for your business, you can also apply any loan through our Insta Loan facility.
Thank you, sir, for your inputs. It will help manage my funds better.
Thank you, sir. You can also use net banking for uploading stock statement. For any details and updates, check our net banking and mobile banking first.